Ladies and gentlemen, here's how to make the perfect cup of royal coffee.
So the first thing we're going to do is get our coffee beans, fresh coffee beans, and take 2 tablespoons and put them into the grinder. Then we're going to grind our coffee beans. There we go. Then you want 2 to 3 teaspoons in your cafetiere. Then we add the boiling water. Then after a few minutes, you can then plunge and then pour. And then perhaps add a little drop of milk. Delicious.